of Ryan Cherry has now made his way onto the track. And we'll assume his starting spot. And then the number 19 of R.C. Rigdon, who did not make a start in the heat race. And it looks like he may have a problem with his car once again. The number 48 of Ben Tunney has now emerged from the pit area, and he joins us in the lineup. Starting spot, but he had a really fast car during the heat race. Let's see if he can march his way to the front in 20 laps. Car number 73 on the inside pole position, that is Michael Gooden. And he'll lead him around for the green flag. Once again, the distance will be 20 laps. $50 bonus to tonight's winner of the Fast Kart feature race event. So they have some added incentive to win here tonight at the Sportsdrome Speedway. They'll line them back up again. Four laps completed. Don't know if it's going to be a single file or a double file restart. But nonetheless, the number 17 of Angie Gooden will be the leader on the restart. Four laps completed and 16 to go to the finish. Double file restart, ordinarily under Sportsdrome Speedway racing rules. Any caution flags before the halfway point of any feature race events, and it'll be a double file restart. The second half of the race, any caution flag periods, gives us a single file restart. However, under different sanctioning body rules, obviously, it'll be a single file restart. The number 17 of Angie Gooden is our race leader, with the number 12 running in second of Hunter Gooden. The number 1 of Ryan Cherry running in third, the 22 of Jason Reynolds. And then it's the number 41 of Jeremy Morris. They're back under green. Race8.com posting a $50 bonus to the race winner on this one. Number 4 this time around. followed by Hunter Gooden in the number 12. And the number one of Ryan Cherry finishes up at fifth.